crowd.
The differences and the similarities between the living things and non-living things. The living thing is a hamster and the non-living thing is a t-shirt. Now I'm going to talk about the differences between the hamster and the t-shirt. The hamster can breathe, but the t-shirt cannot. Hamster can move by itself. The t-shirt can move if we move it. The hamster can play, but the t-shirt cannot. The hamster begins. The hamster can breathe. But the t-shirt can't. Breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. Then it begins with the small rats. It eats and grow to become a big hamster. Needs water and food to grow. The t-shirt doesn't need nutrients. It needs to eat. It gets food from people. It eats nuts. Baby, so it can reproduce. The t-shirt can't not reproduce. I'm going to tell you about the similarities between the hamster and the t-shirt. Both of them are yellow, white, and cute. The hamster can play with us and a t-shirt gives people what to wear. That is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.